The dropship was moved to a more secure location ahead. We can't get there before it takes off.
We can if we overcharge the suit by 300% and take the direct route.
Sir, you might literally explode, and that canyon is treacherous.
Sure, but I feel the need for speed. Do it, Goose, and play something fast.
Ahoj všichni, já jsem Kašpi a vítám vás u nového videa. Teďka jste viděli malou ukázku, co nás dneska čeká, tak se dívejte, je to naprostá paráda. A jdeme na to. Já jsem jednu misi vynechal, na tu se můžete podívat vpravo nahoře, hrál jsem ji v betě, je to ta samá mise, takže se na ní můžete podívat. Budeme pokračovat rovnou v příběhu, hledáme pořád Tonyho Starka.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Tak. Třeba ho konečně už najdeme. Našeho kamaráda. Doufám, že jo.
Subtle Tony. After you.
Doufám, že jo. Mohli bychom ho najít. Zahrál bych si za Iron Mana konečně. V příběhu, to by bylo fajné.
Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
Nevím.
I mean, I could break through those rocks, but green guy is not.
Tudy? Oh! Asi tudy, co? OK, doufám, že jdu dobře.
So, what's the best part of being a Hulk? You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Suit yourself.
Já myslím, že se mu to líbí být Hulk, ne? Co? Já si myslím, že jo.
Okay. No problem.
Tady jo, okay.
Uh-oh.
Pohodě. Jasně.
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres. Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing.
Sure.
You can make that jump. Just a little farther.
No, jsem si říkal, tady něco je. Že tady něco svítilo.
Still waiting on that bridge, Kamala.
No, teď jo. Oh fuck, oh dobrý.
Made it.
Okay. Bum bum bum.
Okay.
Až to dole, kámo.
Guess it needs power.
Aha. Jinou tu sílu, že jo.
Ta-da! I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
A jsme tu.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
Whoa! I wonder if Mr. Stark would let me drive one of these.
To asi ne, si myslím. Okay, Stark tady hraje nějakou dobrou muziku.
This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
Tam byli takovým karavanu, jo.
So Tony Stark, the Tony Stark lives here.
Lives here, so.
Yay!
Tony.
Hey, Bruce.
Long night. Ooh, long 5 years. at least it's quiet.
Yeah.
It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emerald-eyed friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve.
Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science?
Did you check? It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
No. No, we failed him. We failed him.
Asi kapitána, co? Nejspíš.
Tony, I don't know how long you're going to be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Tarleton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good. Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guessed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I gotta get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see. Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable.
Kde jsi to schoval, ty vole?
That's where I left my boots.
Okay, no. To asi nebyl žádný super cool oblek, co?
Ah, of course Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities. No, son of a...
OK, vypadá, že AIM už je tady, máte ty svý drony. Což znamená, že já... znamená, že já musím ASAP najít můj oblek. Nice, aspoň něco. Okej. Nazdar. Ty vole, jaký to je level do prdele. Červený celý, what the fuck? Okej. Still now.
Yeah, don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her.
Tak, mrkneme se, jaký... Jo, máme už na něm docela... docela... Dobrý itemy, protože jsme za něj hráli už ty post-lunch mise. To znamená, že by měl být dost silný. Tak se to pokud schoval za nějaký předmět, který se oblíká. OK, aspoň něco. Oh shit! Au! Dobroš? Ne, dobroš? Guess what? Já mám lasery, hoši! Raketu, bum! Haha! O, ne! Ještě někdo? Okej!
Ah, great Uncle Rob. War hero.
Tady asi budeme dostávat nějaký horší loot, si myslím, protože... No jo, teď já už ho hledám. Jo, máme.
Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
Ty vás však pilot. Ty pičo.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I know?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey, you're gonna pay for that window, Carlton.
This is your new place. I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Okay, you need me. Oh,
I'm joking.
Powerful. Kurva.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Jdem se vyhýlovat.
Do people actually buy that crap?
Oh, ty lasery jsou naprosto drsný. Nice. Ty lasery jsou moje oblíbený, ty vole.
Leveled up from spiders.
Paráda. Přepneme na raketky. Boom. Ty vole, nějaký silný. Tu tady jich je dost. OK. Kurva. To se mi nelíbí. Tak, pojď ty zmrdi. Jo, perfektní roč, výborně. Ty vejš tady nějak hodně. Fuck! Ještě tady je ten heal. Tak. Všechno? Ne. Se zvětšila, co? Jasný. Kurva! Okay, you know what? Tak, ty jsi dead. Kurva. Ty, co stříluj, jsou úplně nejhorší, ty vole. Ty pro mě dávají největší damage. Ze všech. Au. OK, léčení prosím. Lutíček prosím. Ježiš, tak to bylo hrozně bad, ale tohle. Tyhle, mají dost životu teda. OK, hádám, jestli jsi už jde. Ještě někdo? Dobrý. Další, jo, ty vole. Holy shit. Au, ty krávo. Má, já myslím, že to mám trošičku na těžší obtíž, no. Ty pičo, no. Ne. Hm, a je to no. Doufám, že mě někdo oživí, ty vole. Ne? Oh, come on, guys. Je to komp, jo, tady toho je mrtě, ale. Jo, pojď, pojď. Come on, nice. Podíváme se, jestli máme nějaké vybavení, třeba nám to pomůže. Hovno, to je všechno. Všechno horší a horší. Můžeme sát nějaký nový oblek? Nemůžem, okej. Okay. Ty vole, jau. Docela to bolí od nich, ty vole. Okej, okay, jdem se vyhýlovat. Ne, do piče, what the fuck? To je ten velký, co mě furt pálí asi, jo, co? Já u mě nic nedávám, ale. Jakože vůbec. Okej, okay, Univim, no! Šer! Okej. Okay. Nice. Pěkně. Okej, okay, jedna smrt. To je docela dobrý. Ty vole, další. Oh.
Wait. No. Stuff was in there.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
I've never felt better.
Your synthetics were useless with the Halcon Con earlier. The archive would still be standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Have you done rambling?
Almost. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf, but it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George. We need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.
Protože žije ten parchan zelený. Vole. Si myslím, že jsem ho dostal.
Jarvis! You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline. Climate...
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
Hey, Tony, I'm still working on the door, but can you check on Kamala? I think she may have turned off her comms.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, this whole thing, it's probably a tough adjustment.
You got it. Second floor of the old crew quarters, right? Jarvis, can you see if she's even up there?
Sir, there are no surveillance systems in the private quarters.
Whose terrible hippie idea was that?
Yours, sir.
Right. Whoa.
Hey!
Sorry?
You should have knocked.
I was trying. I was knocking fist. Jarvis, help me out here.
It appears the locking mechanisms on some of the Chimera's crew quarters have not been enabled.
There you have it. I will fix that.
Please do.
I'll meet up on the command deck about 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, I look ridiculous.
Yeah. Of course you do.
Man.
No. We all do. It's part of the job. Have you seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe? Vegas shoulder pads? Pretty ridiculous. I am digging this,
Oh, it's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
All right, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. You gotta wear it like you mean it. Show me what you got. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah, now we're talking? All right. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades for that. Gear's already spinning.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts.
Bruce, the kid's fine. She's tough. Kind of like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
Yeah, she grows on you. Hey, meet me at the tech lab. I've almost got this door fixed.
Sir, in case you were wondering, your old room is still intact.
Tak se tam podíváme.
This place is a mess.
Just as you left it.
You know, when I was living on the ranch, it took me years to stop asking you out loud for things. Jarvis started the coffee pot. Jarvis emptied the sewage tank. Jarvis wore my socks.
I'm pleased to see that you survived without me, sir.
Ah, feels good to be back. Sure glad I kept a spare here. Jarvis, any chance you can read all these memos for me? Oh, don't pull that regularly scheduled maintenance crap. I know you can hear me.
To je prst toho Tonyho. Se mi líbí. What? To je světlo, okej. Tak jo. Vypadá to, že musíme jít dolů asi. Konečně máme v partě Tonyho, to jsem moc rád. Fakt se mi Iron Man líbí, takže to je paráda. Door, huh?
Well, I just need to remove the entire junction box and reconnect the...
Ah, great job, buddy. See? Wasn't so hard. Home sweet home. All right, if we're gonna get anywhere, we'll need to establish an alternate power source. Chimera was built for Terrigen, but I can convert it to run on something a little less explodey.
I'm scanning the region for sources, but it'll take some time to identify potential initiator core heat signatures.
Well, in the meantime, I need a new suit. Where can I find parts to repair the fabrication unit?
I've located a good salvage spot and have sent the coordinates to the war table. When you're ready.
War table, got it. Fix the fabrication unit, get a shiny new suit, then get this bird off the ground.
Aby se tady mohli lepší zbroje a pomoci pro jejich chimeru, musí součástky ze zařízení používaných AIMem. Jasně, OK. Těžká zůstává, dobře. Jdeme na to. Jdeme na to. Máme tady ještě spoustu a spoustu vedlejších misí, které budu asi dělat mimo kameru nějaký. Ale jsem opravdu nadšený, že budeme hrát konečně v příběhu za Ironmana. Zajímá mě, kdy se potkáme s Thorem a tak dále. I s kapitánem, protože ten samozřejmě určitě není mrtvej, že jo? To je úplně jasný. To je úplně jasný. Máme tady ten oblek, úplně nevím, jestli se mi to líbí, takovej zarezlej celý. Okay, škoda, že tam hovno vidím. Jo, tak tohle je ještě horší. Asi ho můžu nechat, no, dobře. Koukneme se na vybavení ještě. No, nechci, tak.
Dropship, which could be appropriated for parts to repair the fabrication machine. Unfortunately, it's extremely well guarded.
But AIM's local defenses are designed around a large-scale air assault. If I fly in alone, using the canyon for cover, I should be able to slip through and jack the dropship.
It's risky, but I don't see an alternative at this point.
To zvládnem.
I'll upload the dropship's last known location to your HUD. The canyon walls prevent me from fully confirming the intel. I suggest you work quickly.
Well, not exactly rocking a state-of-the-art suit, but it should get me there in one piece. Two, max.
Máš dobrou zbroj, jsi se taková poškrábaná, taková zašla, ale dobrý, ty vole.
We need to move fast. Updating your HUD.
Dobrý.
How about we call this a surprise visit?
Jsem tady sám, co? Okay. Jo, my máme 2.30 jako čas na to, jo? Dobře, no. Okej. Okay. Turecky jsou v klidu. Okej, okay, takže se asi nemáme nějak zdržovat. Ach, kurva. OK, pokračujeme dál. Tak, tady to prolítneme. Ty vole. OK. Ty vole, je jich tady nějakou moc, OK? OK, fuck it, I need to go. Jsi se ani úplně vysterem. Mám už jenom minutu, takže...
Which nation state is AIM planning to go to war with?
Those munitions also appear similar to your designs.
Makes the guys sort of want to blow them up.
Okay, tak ty se usmažíš, kámo. Ty máš moc životů na mě. Nejdřív zkusíme dostat tady ty létající parchanty, jo, kurva. OK, ale tím, že tady nemám žádného pomocníka, žádného parťáka, tak když chcípnu, tak prostě chcípnu, OK? Do píči, ty vole, OK. Get some heals, a bude to všechno dobrý. Ty vole. Piče, tak... Au! Neser mě a chcípni! Jo, jak pomalu... What? Jo, tak ale už mě neser. Tak, je tady ještě nějaký heal, prosím? OK, tady je jeden. Dobrý, je to. Oh, to jsme zvládli. Sami, Zatím ten gameplay za to Irmina je fakt nejlepší a opravdu mě to baví.
Let's get the dropship and get gone before AIM brings the big guns, literally.
I quite agree, sir. It's safe to say Dr. Tarleton would relish the chance to dance on your grave.
Thanks, Jarvis. Now I'm stuck with a mental image of George doing the robot on my headstone.
Apologies, sir.
Mně se tady tam vykali líbí, je dobré. Ah, kudy, tudy.
If I'm correct, the dropship should be just up ahead.
Well, this place looks homey. Where the hell is my dropship?
Scanning. The dropship was moved to a more secure location ahead. We can't get there before it takes off.
We can if we overcharge the suit by 300% and take the direct route.
Sir, you might literally explode, and that canyon is treacherous.
Sure, but I feel the need for speed. Do it, Goose, and play something.
Do it, Goose. To je narážka na Top Gun, ne? Ty pičo, tak jedem. Tak jedem! Holy shit! To je mrtě, o kurva, what the fuck? Ne! OK, to jsem trochu posral. Ale je to stále epic! Ještě ta táne, ty vole, ta... Oh, no, thank you! Ještě ta hudba do toho ne, úplně parádní. Okay.
Keep going, sir. Jarvis, this is my shot to make up for A-Day, help the kid, and, if I'm honest, stick it to Georgie boy.
Georgie boy. OK, tohle je cool, tohle je cool. Letíme, pohodě. Their artillery is targeting you. To jo, ale já jsem strašně rychlej, to přece nemůžou. Nemůžou trefit, ne, takhle. Hej, ty vole. Pěkně.
Made it. Jarvis.
Yes, sir. I've scanned the dropship and it contains the needed parts to repair the Chimera's fabrication machine.
Excellent. Let's check in on the kids and head home.
Well, that was fun. Gotta say, it's nice to be back in the saddle.
Yes, sir. You haven't missed a beat.
Ah, glad to see that flattery upgrade kicked in. Now, let's take a peek at our loot. Ah, we hit the jackpot, buddy. This is exactly what I need to fix the fabrication machine.
Glad to hear it. Especially as your current suit is now, how would you put it? Kaput.
Hey, hey. Did the job, right? I thought this tech looked familiar. These are all based on my designs.
Some are near exact.
They're sure taking advantage of the Stark tech acquisition. I was kind of hoping they'd just sit on the assets. Utah
residents. OK, vypadá to, že si máme mít vytvořit Mark II oblek. Což je naprostá parádička, už se na to těšíme. OK, jsem tady. Jasně, získám prostě nákresy v misích a pak se tady může něco vyrobit, OK. Chápu. Aha. OK. OK, pro holka máme něco. Dobře, dobře. To jsme toho dostali, ale mrtě. Ty vole, modrý ukáž? Jako jo, možná ho vyzkouším, ale tady to je prostě klasika. Těžká klasika, že jo. OK, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, come on! To je přesně ono.
All right, that is more like it. Don't it look amazing, Jarvis? Take my picture.
Well done, sir.
Já myslím, že práš naprosto skvěle. Naprosto skvěle. Jo, jasně. Tak jo, tady to bude všechno pro dnešní epizodu, byla naprosto skvělá, vám děkuji, že jste se dívali, děkuji za odběr, za komentář, za like, za dislike a uvidíme se u dalšího videa. Čau.